We have to become so resolved in our spirits that we know the word of God so well that when the world comes at us and says, your faith isn't real, your God isn't real, what you believe isn't real, that we begin to prophesy the word of God because it is hidden in our hearts that we may not sin against him.
God has not given you a spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and self-control to have a sound mind. The Christian life is one of joy and rejoicing because it doesn't matter what happens to you. Come what may, we've got a joy that can't be shaken and can't be taken.
Can you imagine with all of the faith?